Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to share your internet with your other computer via LAN cable. For this, you have to go to Network and Sharing Center and go to something. Change adapter settings. This is for Windows 7, not for Windows XP. Go to Properties. And then it will open display for a while. Yeah, it's open. Click on sharing. Allow other computer to use or connect to this computer internet. Here will be given two options. You have to choose local area connection or whatever you want to. Click OK. Okay guys.